Today we're taking a quick look at the new WisMesh B1 or Board 1 for Meshtastic. And I have it here to compare with the old starter kit and the mini starter kit, just so you can get a size and shape comparison. They are roughly the same. Anyways, for quick differentiations, this guy's got a lot more GPIO, as you can see here, including vertical pins for display and screw mounts for that display. The power mounts are on the side. It's got a user button. The Bluetooth is actually integrated. You still have an external LoRa IPEX connector. And on the back, you have one single slot, which is good for GPS or environmental monitoring. Though if you're going to do BME type thing, you can just use the I2C connectors on the GPIO here. This is $30 versus $35 here, so it's not a huge savings, but it's a nice different little form factor. And one of my favorite features is while the old guys come with these PCB antennas, this new guy has the option for a real 2dB stubby. So this is great if you're going to build a handheld and want a good pickup with it. Thanks for watching and subscribe for a more detailed review coming soon.